Well, welcome back. It's been about a year, unfortunately, due to things in my family and stuff. I'm not going to discuss those, but anyway, I'm back. This is Minecraft for Beginners. It's supposed to be part three, which it is. Well, it's been a year ago, so I have to familiarize myself with everything here. Okay, we set up a bed, we have a furnace for some coal, crafting table, we have a few tools. So, what's the next step? Well, we're growing wheat for food. We have some meat to eat, and we have an egg, which well, we'll see if we can set up chickens. But I think we should, let me see, collect more wood and well, see what we can do from there. So let's go out. Oops, I hope that's not too loud. Options, difficulties normal, sound, jukebox, I don't need loud. Master volume down a bit. Okay, think that's a little better. Let me know if it's too loud or not. So we should collect some more wood for things. There's the wheat growing. Okay, do we want birch or do we? No, we'll go out here and find some oak. There we go. Well, that's, oh, we got max. Yeah, okay. I don't know why. Okay. I'm just getting myself back to these things as well. Yeah, the sapling is good. I always think that it's a good idea to replant a sapling after you take a tree down. That way, you know, you can come back and have more wood. Let's see. Well, guess, oh, we got one more sapling. Yeah, we do. Okay, that's a shovel there. Let's go to the next one. Take that down. I want wood for fences because I'm going to start setting up a farm. There are animals around I can capture. Yeah, that broke finally. Oh, we have a stone axe, which is good. Make things a little easier. And as always, a plant. And here we go. So, like I said, there have been family issues, illness in the family, which kept me away from the computer, pretty much full time away from the computer. So I didn't do any more game recording, but I am back now, and it should get quite interesting, hopefully. Should be able to make several installments. So I hope you'll come back and watch and stay with me. From now on, we should be more full time. Okay, not getting any more. Well, I can put that one down. One more for good measure. Okay, there's my axe. Although I'm primarily interested in Minecraft games and stuff, I have recently purchased GTA 5 for PC, so it should get interesting for us on that situation. I'll plant another tree here. It's always good to have one nearby. And once I've upgraded the computer, we've actually gotten a new computer that works much better, much more graphics power. Then we'll play GTA 5. Although there's so many recordings of it already, I don't know yet. I'm not certain what's going to happen. Okay, so now, there we go. Stack of 64. Okay. Now I know I need sticks for the fence. Good. Oops. Some of this seems boring, but if you're a newcomer, might as well learn about all of this. See if I can remember how fence worked. It's been some time. I think it's all the sticks across like that. No, it isn't. Alright. Maybe it's been boxes. Fence gate. Well, we'll need a fence gate or two. That's not bad. Take three of them. I think it'll have to be like this, and yeah, the planks being the posts. Okay, that's excellent. Yeah, 42, I think that's enough. Yeah, it should be for now. Okay. Since we're here, things should be growing, more or less, yeah. Slowly but surely. So, now as animal farms go, we know that animals are noisy, so probably would want to build the farm further away from the house. Here's my shovel. Hello, Mr. Pig. There we go. I'm gonna put up a torch. And where did my dirt go? There it is. We can change the wall and stuff later on. I got a seed. Yeah, when you hit grass, you get seeds often. Well, always pretty much, every few times. Let's seed aside. There's a pig. Give it a push. Maybe we can actually capture this pig. Get in there. Come on, piggy. Stubborn little piggy. Oh well. There's a chicken. There's a little bit of a lag because of the recording. That's quite normal, actually. And if I can find my gate. One of the gates, but anyway, flowers. Okay. Put another torch here. There's my pig. Gate here. Maybe I can shove the pig in there rather than, hello piggy. There we go. Push, push, push. And there we are. First pig's home. I can see there's some mobs around. Yeah, chickens. Yeah, that'll be handy. Oh. Oops. Take this one. Where's my seeds? 5 seeds. Excellent. Let's put that in. And that one, that one, and that one. Now, normally, let's see, I wouldn't fight these guys, but I can use bone meal. So I'm going to go after this guy. There's an egg. That's useful. There we go. One more. Ow. Good stuff. Hello, piggy. There. Now we have some bones for bone meal, which will be handy. It's a lonely pig. What we can do is make bone meal like so, and it makes bone meal. Now if you apply bone meal to the stuff, see, it grows it up quickly. And it's done. Ow. Oh, yeah. Spiders. Gotta look out for spiders. There we go. I gotta eat something. Okay. That's it. That one's good. So, where's my seeds? That'll attract the chicken. Chickens love seeds, as everyone knows. One there, and one there. Good. Now, normally I would, yeah, go to bed, which it's a good idea. Sure. Hmm? There we go. I wasn't close enough. Yeah, I'm drinking juice. Good, we have a couple of eggs. That'll be useful. Put those there. Don't need the bow right now. Wheat will be useful. 'See if we can get another pig. At least it's not raining. It's early morning. There was a pig around here somewhere. Let's see if I can find it. Right over there. Let's see if I can get it to come. Come? No, it needs carrots, and that's something that's very hard to obtain. Well, I can try pushing that pig, like I've done before, because it'll take a while to come around to getting, come on, move, that's it. Sort of like trying to move a villager somewhere. Yeah, it's hard sometimes. There you go. But, there you go. Now we have 2 pigs. Good start. Now the next thing. Well, I'm going to do some things off camera so it's not too boring. I don't want to make it too much. I'm going to try to do several installments and get them up as soon as possible. So, there's a chicken. That's nice. Create a chicken coop and stuff. I'm going to do that off camera simply so it's not so boring. And then I'll just show you around and tell you what's what. And we have 1 more egg. Thank you. And we have some more wheat. I can put that there. Excellent. So, Yes, chicken. That's it for now. It's a short one, but hey, it's a beginning, a new beginning. So stay tuned. There will be more very soon. Thank you very much, and see you next time.